Miss Pringle? Yeah. You want to come and look at this right quick? Put it on here. Just turn it in. Turn it around for you. So this is like the pet treatment for this particular area. Mm-hmm. So you'll see it come up as we, you see how the yellow urine coming up. So this is stretching me all the way from the subflooring.
Okay. Good, that's what we need.
I just wanted to show it to you. Some people be interested in seeing stuff like this. Some people be like, okay.
It's very satisfying.
we're doing on YouTube. Like, we're recording as well. Oh. And then we're making YouTube videos of cleanups.
Yeah, I do like that. Yeah, that's her favorite spot. And I hate that that's her favorite spot.
Look right here in your room.
Mm-hmm. Right here in this little circle area right there.
That's, yeah. So once we clean this up, is it she? Mm-hmm. Please don't come back to this spot, so then just call us back.
Thank you. can't tell them I can't whip this one.
Oh, okay, so we can't plug this. We did the last one because this is just the aerial rug versus the carpet, and it's wood up under here.
We have to use low pressure
when we're doing this particular room. I see the peel coming up off the carpet. It's mango.
You sprayed in that second room?
Not yet. I'm about to. As you can see, it's not going through. It's completely dry.
Okay, guys, just so somebody in the comments, I don't take stuff I use in some other people's homes and go into somebody else's home with it. I spray it down. You see? This is disinfectant. Now I'm gonna take my hot water from my wand. And I'm gonna spread it down, okay? We're gonna spread it down. You see that? So nobody won't be saying, clean it quickly. Now I'm gonna take my wand, and I'm gonna do the same thing. And I'm gonna hold on so I can get my pressure gun and show y'all how I spray this down. Hold tight. Okay, now, take my pressure washer gun. Spray all that good stuff off. Get down in the hole. Huh? But anyway, guys, that's the process. Later, dudes. And do that.